So art, art. So our next snake, art, you need to get a wet sponge and some green paint. And a yellow color. So first, with the yellow color, you can draw some spots on the snake. Or if you want to do it different, if you want to do stripes, you can. I'm going to do spots on mine. Okay, so get your wet sponge and go over the snake. Okay, so that's my green and yellow snake.